Now I will demo the WiiCam in action. Now I have my video camera mounted on top of a typical Wii remote sensor bar, which gives a very good infrared target for the Wii remote. What Wii remote have is a built-in infrared camera. It can trace the location of my infrared light. So it will send this coordinate into my program via Bluetooth. And my program will control the NXT motor using Bluetooth again here based on iCommand interface.
Thank you.